After a six-year campaign, Australia's quest to build one of the most advanced stealth fighter fleets in the Indo-Pacific is finally complete. On December 19th, the Royal Australian Air Force welcomed its final 9 F-35A Lightning II jets to RAAF Base Williamtown, New South Wales, bringing the total fleet to 72 aircraft. The arrival marks a historic milestone in Australia's ability to project air power and defend its interests in a rapidly evolving strategic environment. The jets will serve as a critical component of Australia's national defense strategy for 2024 and beyond, ensuring air superiority in the Indo-Pacific for years to come. Australia's involvement in the F-35 program began in 2009 when the country committed to the Joint Strike Fighter Initiative. By 2014, the government had approved the purchase of 72 F-35A jets for a staggering $12.4 billion, a sum that included aircraft acquisition, infrastructure, and training. The first F-35A jets touched down in Australia in December 2018. And since then, the RAAF has been integrating the aircraft into its operational framework. The final aircraft were transported from Nellis Air Force Base in Nevada to Australia with precision logistics support. By the end of 2024, the fleet had achieved full operational capability. This critical milestone confirms the jets are ready for combat. Despite the F-35 program's early hurdles, including cost overruns and delays, Australia's investment appears to have paid off. The stealth fighters are set to dominate the region's skies, ensuring that the RAAF remains a critical player in maintaining peace and stability in the Indo-Pacific. With all 72 aircraft delivered and full operational capability achieved, the F-35A will serve as the cornerstone of Australia's air defense strategy. Its advanced technological capabilities, combined with planned integrations and operational enhancements, ensure that this fleet will remain at the forefront of national security for decades to come. Australia's F-35 is our single-seat stealth fighters featuring advanced, low-observability characteristics. They are equipped with integrated sensors and communication systems that provide pilots with unparalleled situational awareness. Key systems include the advanced APG-81 radar with active electronically scanned array technology, capable of detecting, tracking, and engaging multiple targets in air-to-air and air-to-ground modes. Another critical component is the electro-optical targeting system, which combines infrared imagery and laser targeting for precise strikes. Additionally, the aircraft is equipped with an AAQ-37 distributed aperture system, offering 360-degree coverage for missile detection and tracking, as well as monitoring airborne threats. The communication and networking capabilities of Australia's F-35s are among the most advanced in the world. These aircraft feature the Link 16 multifunctional data distribution system, enabling real-time information sharing with allied platforms and units.